we've always been passionate about visual culture, especially online, but there really wasn't a way to bring it back into the physical world that felt native or had that decorative element. So we figured someone needs to define and build out this experience.
僕はデザインの仕事をしてまして、スクリーン上の作品っていうのはいろいろ作ってるんですけど、ずっと思ってるのがですね、自分の作ったものっていうのをもっとこう気軽に自分の部屋とかにこう飾っておきたいっていうことなんですね。
From the very beginning,We set out to create a simple way for visual artists to physically frame their work and experience it in the same way we would with a traditional art piece or a painting in a room. Now, to do that, we wanted to remove every last bit of distraction and really leave nothing for the audience to contemplate on, except for the artwork in front of them. It's incredibly thin, it's lightweight, you can set it up any way you like. We really set out to create this timeless object, you know, something you would keep on your wall for years or generations at a time.The interface is also totally redesigned. You have full control with simple and easy to use hand gestures, so everything responds in a way that feels natural and just completely makes sense for this type of screen. Frame Store is a place where anyone can publish and sell their work, so users get access to a wide range of artwork. Basically, anything that can be shown on a screen can be displayed or purchased through the Frame Store. If you're an artist, we can't wait to see your creations.In addition to the store, it's just as much about the community showcasing the best parts or the best art on the web. You can literally frame these works while you're browsing the web, and with the swipe of your finger, the art on the web becomes an object on your wall. Framed is also a platform for instantly collecting artists' works from all over the world. We think by creating a marketplace, we can empower artists and give them a way to freely display and sell their artwork on their own terms.With your support, we can finally look forward to this and make it a reality. Thank you.